Then on page 24, you can see that these graphics are not set up properly. And so we need to go to page 5 over here. And we see the proper formatting for the graphics. So that's what we're talking about. The other thing is I want to make sure that this footer is placed on every page. Copyright 2016, Bob Pike, all rights reserved. And this will say www.cttnewsletters.com.